I am a total diehard for ClickUp. I have been with them for probably about 4 years now, and I try to convince everybody under the sun to go with ClickUp. So if you are currently searching for a project management system for your small business, let me convince you why ClickUp is the best one out there.
I'm Tara Wagner, breakthrough coach and lifelong entrepreneur. I help other entrepreneurs use a holistic approach to business so they can create profits they can depend on without burning themselves out. If that sounds like your jam, be sure to check out my free training on how you can do the same.
Reason number one that I love ClickUp and why you should make the switch is that it's flexible. I'm really big on learning styles and working styles and making sure that people can actually create something that works for them, because we're all a little bit different. And most systems, they have one layout, one setup, and that's it. With ClickUp, you have so much flexibility, and different people can see things in different ways. So let me show you some examples of that. Let's say, for instance, you like Asana, or you like to-do lists, and you like to be able to check things off. You can easily go into a list view, and this is what you can see for yourself. Or somebody else could pin this for themselves so that if you preferred a different view, they could see what they wanted to see. If you like something like Trello, you can easily switch over to the board view, and you have the ability to make it a little bit more streamlined, to clean up things that you don't want to see. So this just allows people to work with what they're comfortable with. If you have a team of people that are coming in from a lot of different places, a lot of different project management systems, this can ensure that everybody can get up to speed and the learning curve is a little bit faster because they're not so confused trying to learn a whole new system. I also love that it works for different learning styles or working styles in terms of dashboards. Dashboards are what you can set up to bring somebody's information or their tasks from different places in ClickUp all into one place, along with anything else that will be handy for them. So let's say you have somebody in your team that just in particular aspects of your business, they don't necessarily need access to everything, or it could be confusing for them to be able to find everything. You can easily put everything in one place for them. So they could have their own chat room, they can have all of their tasks showing up, any quick links, and this is all completely customizable. You can add whatever widgets you'd like to add to this to be able to make it work for that person. And I love this so much because we do have different learning styles, we have different organizational styles, and this allows your business to keep one system, but individuals in your business to create a system that's going to work for them. Reason number two that I love ClickUp is that it's scalable. It's scalable both in the number of people that you can add to it. It's scalable in the tools that are there. They can be tools that are perfect for a solopreneur all the way up to a large team, and it's scalable in price. So let me give you an example of all of those things in one. You could literally sign up for the free use. Now I will say the drawback of this is you'd have no storage space. So if you're gonna be uploading, doing anything, if you wanna be able to use it for storage space, this might actually take the place of some of your cloud storage. I would definitely recommend going with the unlimited. It's $5 per member, per user, but then you also have free guests that you can add. So if you're a solopreneur, but you have a contractor that comes in, you can still keep this super affordable for yourself. And then it can scale from there. And as you can see, the features scale with it. There's so many things that you're able to do to be able to automate, to be able to create in ClickUp. Literally anything that you are used to using in some other system, ClickUp can do it. So it doesn't matter if you're using Monday, if you're using Asana, if you're using Notion, Todoist, ClickUp can do the same thing, but it's gonna be cheaper, it's gonna be easier, and it's more flexible. Like we were saying before, everybody can do different things and still be able to stay organized in one business. Reason number three, it's focusable. So I hear from a lot of my clients that, you know, they love something like Notion, but it's overwhelming, it's confusing, they're seeing a lot of things, it's messy, and it's easily distractible. With ClickUp, it's really clean and organized. You're gonna be putting all of your tasks into spaces, folders, lists, or tasks within those lists, but out of sight, out of mind. You don't have to focus on them when you don't need to. Instead, you set your due dates and you come in here to your home or your inbox and you just focus on what's due today. You can then look to see what's coming up, but you're not constantly seeing things that you shouldn't be seeing at that time. Also, you have something up here for trending, which is just gonna show you things that are trending right now, but you can drag things from anywhere in this area to your lineup. And this is gonna give you an even more focusable inbox so that you know exactly what your big rocks are that day. And if you haven't seen what I'm, or you don't know what I'm talking about when it comes to big rocks, be sure to check out this video. It's all about time management and prioritization and how to make your life more streamlined. You have to understand big rocks in order to do that. I love ClickUp Home because I will spend time once a week, once a month, sitting down and planning out my time, doing my time blocking, getting things scheduled out. And then I don't have to think about that. I can just come in on a Tuesday morning and hammer out the things I need to do that day, not getting distracted by anything else. Also, a lot of times as a team, you can get distracted by messaging apps and things like that. You're constantly switching tabs or checking your phone or different things like that that just take you away from that focus time. But with ClickUp, you can actually do all of your chatting within ClickUp. You can create different chat spaces. You can have chats within each space so that you have different conversations going on for different people. So not everybody has to be aware of every single thing going on in the business. You can comment inside the tasks themselves. And this can actually eliminate things like Slack, Voxer, text messaging, emails, all of that sort of thing. Again, it's just gonna streamline everything so that you can look at what you wanna look at, when you wanna look at it, and eliminate the distractions the rest of the time. And then reason number four, I think you should switch to ClickUp. It just keeps getting better. I'm really big on making sure that I work with companies that are innovating, and ClickUp is constantly innovating. They're constantly releasing updates, new features, fixing things. Anytime you notice a bug, they are on it. You can create a ticket and they will fix it right away. We will usually create a video of it and they'll go in and get it done. They have the best customer service that I've seen by far. And the fact that they're constantly releasing new things means that ClickUp just keeps getting better. Again, I've been with them for 4 years and I have not regretted it a single moment because every time I want something, I can just request it. And they will usually, if they haven't already started working on it or don't already have it in the lineup, they will make sure that they get on it. They are so fantastic about making sure that they're serving your needs as their client. And that's huge. We all know as business owners, we need to be serving our own clients' needs, right? But so many businesses out there that we work with, especially software, it's so easy to just feel like they're not listening to you. You know, we're so used to Google and Facebook literally not listening to you that when you find a service like this that really does care and wants to make the best system for you, that's gonna be streamlined, that's gonna be organized, it's gonna keep you focused, it's gonna help you be more productive, I'm all about it. So again, these are the reasons, some of the top reasons that I would say to switch to ClickUp. But before you actually make the decision, I'd encourage you to check out my next video on how to get started with ClickUp for beginners so that you really understand the first steps to take and some of the most important things to not skip. And if you want to understand a little bit more about ClickUp and the hierarchy of it and the pros and cons of it, be sure to check out this playlist where I have some other ClickUp videos for you to learn as well. Or if you want more support in helping you to streamline and organize your business so it doesn't burn you out, be sure to check out my Healthy Hustle Roadmap. You can find the link for that free class in the description below. Give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful, fist bump in the comments if you made it to the end, or let me know any questions or feedback that you have, or any reasons why you would tell somebody to switch to ClickUp. And I think that's all I have to say about that. Again, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.